Plapally estate was opened up by my grandfather K.K. Worki in 1932. A hard-working, upright man who met his tryst with destiny when he left us aged 27, 75 years ago. He left a big unfilled vacuum in our family. He used to live here and work with his much-loved laborers and nurtured the plantation on tea, pepper and rubber. We hit a boom in 1942, and with high price for rubber, pepper, midway through the World War II. It's a beautiful space to enjoy nature at close quarters, field spices and rare plants, above all the fine grandmother's recipes.